we will do is spray a medium coat, a little over on the first coat that we did earlier. That was our second coat, which is a medium coat. That it's flashed off, we will do the drop coat. That was our drop coat, guys, and we will leave this to flash off, and we'll clean the gun and mix up some clear. You guys know that we are ready for the clear coat. We will shoot the first coat of clear. coat of clear, guys. We will leave it for 15 minutes, flash off, and we will come back to do the final coat. Okay, guys, now this is our first coat of clear, and 15 minutes is gone, so we can now proceed with the second coat to finish this job. I have here the blending clear as well, ready for the fade out on the C pillar and the side seal. Guys, we have just finished this paint job. If you like this video, guys, don't forget to give me a thumbs up, and please do subscribe if you haven't subscribed yet, and click the notification bell as well. Thank you guys for watching. This is Ian. Have a good one.